English Literature Academy simplifies and analyzes the CUET MA entrance question paper of 2023, which contains 7 questions based on genres. Most number of questions were based on matching names of authors or poets with their creations. That is, 13 questions were related to this. 8 questions were based on identification of terminology. As many as 9 questions were related to Indian writers of English literature. And 5 questions were asked about the various awards conferred upon Indian writers or translators. 6 questions were from the category of criticism and theory. And 3 questions tested students for their knowledge of poetic devices. 4 questions were asked about dates or the years of particular events or publications. 2 questions were based on reference to context. 9 questions can be called miscellaneous questions based on analysis, translation, number of volumes published of a book, etc. 10 questions, that is from question number 90 to question number 100, were poetry and prose comprehension questions.